Orders? What's the objective, Commander? That's a go! Come on, move! Okay! Come on, move! Come on, move! Pardon? Let's go! Yes! Go!
So, how are we getting on?
Start the engine! Orders? Go! What's the order? Okay! Engine's ready! Come on, move! Engine's ready! Yes, sir! Orders? Come on, move!
What are your orders, Commander?
My men are excellent soldiers.
Over there. That's a roger. Confirmed, Commander.
Can't move on! What's next? Okay! On my way! Come on, move! Advancing to waypoint!
What's up?
What are your orders, Commander?
What's the order? Understood.
Yes? Order understood. Confirmed, Commander.
Engine's ready!
Pardon?
Advancing to waypoint. Consider it done.
Thank you.
for orders.
Orders? Roger.
I'm ready. Roger that. Yes, sir!
Vehicle reporting. Order confirmed. Yes, sir. Order confirmed. Order confirmed.
Order confirmed.
Yes.
Vehicle reporting. Yes, sir.
On our way. Start the motor.
Okay.
Here we go again.
Orders? Yes, sir.
That's a go!
What's your order?
Yeah?
Okay!
Pardon?
Everything's going according to plan.
What's your order?
Okay! Waiting for orders!
Come on, move!
Tell me, Colonel, do you believe that you will still win the war?
The war will not be over for a very long time.
I know you from somewhere, don't I? Ah, yes. You're that, Gaben, or what was it? Grebel, or...
Hans von Grebel.
Yeah, that's right. Hans from Grebel. I got you once before, didn't I? Tell me, how did you manage to, escape?
It was not difficult, Major. In fact, it was not difficult at all.
Go on. Move it. What's the objective, Commander?
What's up? Move on, comrades!
Go on. Charge!
They've got their sights on us!
Fire!
Fire in the hole!
Engine's ready!
I'm ready.
Vehicle reporting.
We're on the move.
What are we waiting for?
Attack! Under fire!
We lost blood.
Vehicle reporting. Pardon? Understood.
Fire in the hole!
I'm ready. Everything's going according to plan.
Fire!
They're shooting at us! Help!
Let's start!
A medic! Medic! I'm here!
Eliminate them! Fire!
Fire away! Eliminate them!
Their
sights on us!
Yes, sir! Here we go again!
Attack!
Enemy! Body! Cover!
Order is due soon.
Come on!
Okay. Okay.
Attack!
Yo.
Move!
What's next?
My men are excellent soldiers.
Okay!
Enemy spotted! Take cover!
Try to run on!
Help you, we'll make you the marker!
Go!
Vehicle reporting!
Go!
What's next? Engines ready!
Under fire!
Enemy spotted!
Go on. Come and get some!
What's that?
Medic! I'm here!
What's the objective, Commander?
What are we waiting for?
We're under fire!
Yes!
Fire! I'm hit!
Under fire!
Yeah?
I need a new order. Move it! Start the engine! So, how are we getting on?
the motor. Start. Go. Let's drive. Let's start. Advancing to waypoint.
What's the order?
What's the objective, Commander?
Go!
What are your orders, Commander?
Vehicle reporting. Yes, sir. On my way.
What's the order?
Yo. Pardon? Yes, sir.
What's up?
What's your order?
Yes, sir.
Move!
What's your order? Yes.
Come on, move!
Yes, consider it done. Advancing to waypoint.
Yes?
A new order is due soon.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
move! On our way! Let's start!
Dear Barnes, do I read something like fury in your last letter? I am sure this is the aftermath of your concussion. It probably still fogs up your brain. One of my men, Corporal Frost, was fighting bad mood swings and constant migraines after a similar incident. I'm not sure if he ever recovered, as he was dismissed and sent home due to this handicap. I believe he is now sort of a cowboy on some farm, but a tough guy like you. I'm sure you will get rid of the symptoms soon. Now for something completely different. I am glad to inform you of my recapturing of the ominous Oberst Hans von Grübe. This time I had a chance to talk to him, and I have to admit, I was impressed. If all Germans were like him, they would have driven us into the sea. Truthfully yours, Lieutenant Colonel Jeffrey S. Wilson, Officer, United States Army. January 6th, 1945.